me. Bundles of flowers away through the hours of cold. Winter shall howl at the walls, tearing down doors of time.
Today you make me the luckiest man, for I have found the person in this world that makes me feel whole. I love you, and I love our family with all my heart, and look forward to infinite adventures in our future.
Andy, my love, I've waited my whole life to find a man like you, and to stand before you today, knowing I get to spend the rest of my life with you, brings so much joy to every part of me. I love the way you love me, with so much passion every day, but mostly I love the way you love my girls. And even though I'm unsure about most things in life, I know one thing is for certain. I love you, and I will continue to love you every day, each day being more than the last, forever.
Now, the vows exchange, the commitment made to each other. Go ahead and lay one on her, Andy.
And I give you Mr. and Mrs. Lane.
Who am I, darling, to you? Who am I to tell you stories of mine? Who am I? Who am I, darling, for you? Who am I to be burned? Who am I, darling, to you? Who am I?
As I look at Lauren and I think, I reflect on all the years I was lucky enough to watch her grow and become the beautiful woman she is today. In my heart, she's still my little girl, my one and only child. And no matter what her age or circumstances or whatever life may bring, she still will always be that to me. But as I watched her today marry a wonderful man, I was filled with pride, and I was confident that they were about to embark on a wonderful journey filled with love and happiness. I ask all of you, raise a glass and wishing Andy and Lauren all the best life can bring and a long and happy life together.
Take it in, but don't look down.
Thank you.
Sometimes.